What is going on, people? This is Alternate24, and welcome back to some more Sonic Heroes. I'm sorry I haven't been able to keep up with this series, but we are finally back, and to make it up to you guys, I've been waiting for this playthrough. I'm going to be doing, for the next 2 days, I'm going to be uploading the next four levels, which today will be Casino Park and, Bullet Station. Casino Park and Bingo Highway, and then tomorrow I'll be doing Rail Canyon and Bullet Station, so let's go ahead. Okay, so if I hit start, it restarts me the entire time. So let's resume, and we should be in Casino Park. There we go. Okay. I messed up last time, and I hit start. The freaking resume should have been on top, but I don't know. I don't know why they did that. All right, Casino Park. Not one of my favorites, but it's not a super bad level. Oh, and it starts off this freaking... What the? Get out of here. What is this level design already? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, Knuckles already levels up. Alright. Alright, so probably one of the pinball in this game. Some of the worst I've ever played. To be honest. Oh, these things have lances now. Oh, they never had lances before. Okay. So I'm gonna kill you. Hopefully we can get that out of the way. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna take it safe. You look, you're made out of metal, so, go die. Alright, wait for him to shoot. I'm trying to be as safe as possible here. Okay, there's nothing there. Look, I'm going slow. I'm sorry. Where are my bandits of idiots go? Like, I didn't know where they went. It was weird. Okay, we're living. Oh wait, hold on. For some reason, super hard mode has like surprises in every box. There we go. Oh, okay, let's go back up. I can do... Oh, now I can show you the world. All right, we're back. Oh, now it changed to freaking. Okay. All right. Sonic Heroes, man. One of my favorite 3D Sonic games, even though I know the problems of the game. One of my favorite 3D Sonic games. One reason probably is because it's actually, to be completely honest, it's the first Sonic, or not even the first Sonic, it's the first game in general that I've ever bought on my own, and how did I clip through that? But it's one of the first games that I bought on my own, with my own money. Like, I bought this game. And then it was Super Smash Bros. Brawl, and I saved up so much. At the time, it was my life savings, and by life savings, I mean $60. Because I honestly, like, I was following Brawl for the longest ever since they announced it. It was, we had internet at the time. I was just following that game, nonstop, and I could not wait for Super Smash Bros. Brawl. And at the meantime, I was waiting for stuff to come out. I think I got Mario Galaxy. I got Mario Galaxy right there. That kept me busy. Then I bought Sonic Heroes. And I'm just like, you know what? This isn't bad. And then, it's like, whenever you get older, you know, like, the problems that it has. Like, all that stuff. I understood the problems. But at the same time, I still enjoyed the game. And that's one thing. Like, I want to do a rant series. Like, I did this on my stream, like, not too long ago. But I talked about this, and I'm like, people nowadays, like me and Witch also talked about this a lot. People nowadays don't know how to sit down and enjoy a game. Like, they don't know how to just sit there and just enjoy the game, not worry about the stuff. See, that's like back in the day, we used to have fun with video games. It's just like you played it and you just didn't care. Like, you didn't sit there, you didn't critique it for like 25,000 minutes. It's just like you sat there, you played it, everything was Gucci. And then nowadays, like, you, like, reviews, like, I understand, like, when a game has problems, like, I review stuff too, like, but I'm more nicer to games, if that makes sense. Like, when it comes to video games, when it comes to reviewing video games, when I play video games, I'm, like, way nicer to video games than other people because, like, the games I play, I sit down and I enjoy, either I enjoy or I don't enjoy, and by enjoying, I mean I sit down, I play the game to the fullest. I try my best to, like, pay attention to everything. Story, dialogue, gameplay, like, all that stuff. Frame rate. All that. I sit down and I enjoy the game. And if I enjoy the game, then I'm just like, I can get down with this. Even though the game isn't that great, in other people's opinions, like take Star Fox Zero for example. Like oh god, why did they do that? Okay, thank god. Like take Star Fox Zero for example. Like a lot of people do not like that game, and I can see why. Like there's no problem. There's no problem with that. Like not that many people like Sonic. I mean like Star Fox Zero because of motion controls, and I can understand. And I thought I was gonna die there, and I was gonna get freaking angry. But yeah, a lot of people don't like it. But like I said, that's understandable because I'm going to kill you because the game isn't for everybody. Like motion controls, I hate motion controls, but at the same time, what they did with that game isn't really bad. Like in general, the motion controls aren't bad. It's just you gotta learn them. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Excuse me? How am I supposed to get up here? Okay, fly. Where did I go? What? How was I? Oh, there was a... Ah, you know what? There was a cannon back there. I didn't even notice that. Leave it to me. But yeah, I'm more... Oh, god damn it. I'm more nicer to video games than other people. Like, some people just sit down and they'll say... And they'll just sit there and they'll critique the game over some of the stupidest stuff. And I understand some of that stuff does make sense. Did I just cancel that? I understand, like, if it's a major... My main things... Whenever I sorry I cut myself off like a freaking Sonic game. But, the main things I usually, like, judge a video game by is... Gameplay, control... Like, the actual control, gameplay, the level design, the level structure... Oh, I kind of screwed myself up there. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. All right, we're good. We're Gucci. Level design, level structure, and frame rate. That is pretty much the five things that I base a game on. And if those aren't good to me, then it, to me, it's not a good game. Because, like, graphics, don't care about that. I don't care most of the time. Like, story, unless if it's an RPG or, like, it's supposed to be story-driven. God damn it, I did it again. Wait, huh? Yeah, sit down. Unless if it's like story-driven, like, say like The Last of Us or something like that, like an FPS or something like that. If it's story-driven like that, then like that's fine. Like I can deal with that. I just clipped through that. Insane. All right. Come on, get up there. There we go. All right, we can advance. But yeah, most of the time it's just like sit down, enjoy the game. And quit complaining over the stupidest stuff. Like, one game that I'll sit there, I will complain about, but these are actual, like, legitimate reasons, would be, like, Sonic Unleashed. Like, Unleashed, in my opinion, it's not that good of a game. Like, I'm not saying it's terrible, but I'm not saying it's that great. And there's many reasons why I say that. And one thing, graphically, I could say... would be the lighting engine. The lighting engine isn't bad, but what they should have done is they should have added a drop shadow. God damn it, I was supposed to use that for Sonic. A drop shadow would have definitely helped most of the platforming sections, because in most games, if there's no drop shadow, how the hell are you supposed to tell where you're gonna fall? So that's why I always rip on that game, because like some things that should have been there weren't there, like drop shadow, like control. Control is my main problem with that game. Like, that game's control does not control well to me. Like, it is so stiff. It hurts. It actually hurts my soul. And I'm sorry. I just don't like Unleashed because of that. It's just so stupid stiff. Is that a switch I'm supposed to hit? That looks like a switch I'm supposed to hit. Hold on. Okay. Can I go to Knuckles? Go through the hole. There you go, buddy. There you go. Oh, god damn it. Come on, Sonic. I need you. There we go. So, yeah, that's my thing about... Oh, you know what? That was the switch on the pinball table to activate that stupid thing. Okay. I get it now. Holy crap, I'm stupid. Oh, I want the glitch in it. In my stream, I glitched through that pinball table, and that was the funniest thing ever. Alright. But yeah, just sit down. Just sit down and enjoy the game. Like, don't... There's another thing. And especially... This goes for Sonic fans most of the time. Don't let other people tell you how to enjoy the game you play. I understand there's reviews, and reviews will say other things. Reviews nowadays will judge a game. But at the same time, it's like, come on. Don't listen to these people. If you like the game, sit down and play the game instead of questioning, oh, like, he says this, maybe it's like, yeah, he might have said this. Like, I might say some stuff too, but at the same time, sit down and enjoy the goddamn game. That is, like, my take on it, because nowadays, it's just like, people are scared. People are just, like, so scared to voice their opinion on a certain video game. And that was me at one point. That was honestly me whenever I was playing Star Fox Zero. Because everybody just hated the game. I like the game. I say something, and everybody's like, why you like that game? That game is shit. Just like, well, I like it because I like it. Because it's not a bad game. To me, it's not a bad game. It's, at best, it's okay. That's my thing about it. Well, yeah, don't let people tell you how to play your game. Sit there and play your game. People shit on you for liking SA2? So fuck them. Alright, Bingo Highway. I actually ranted throughout that entire freaking thing. I'm surprised. Only died once there. That level, you know, I don't know how long whatchamacallit took, because they don't give you a ranking thing at the end, and I didn't pay attention to the time. So I'm assuming I'm supposed to destroy all these in order to get to the door. Problem is, there we go. Already? Oh, okay, that changed it to a flight thing.
Leave them to me, Sonic.
Got it.
Come here.
Here we go. Leave it to me.
Got it.
Yeah. Come on.
Leave it to me.
There we go.
Here we go.
Give me the 20 rings.
Got it.
Give me the 10 rings. That's right. Alrighty. Hopefully we can get this, get through this smooth. Smooth.
Got it.
Oh, that's right. Alright.
We're not going there, are we? Yes, we are.
Oh god, that made me shake for a bit. There we go.
There's Bingo on the table.
Ah, there is Bingo on the table. Gonna be something I do not know, Senior Knuckles. Knuckles is my man, though. That is my boy. Always, forever, will be favorite Sonic character. Because that man in PM, man in PM is so nice. Wait, where did I go? Where did I go? Oh, okay. I don't know where I went, but okay. Oh, and Knuckles died. What just happened? Oh, I might. Okay, never mind. Okay, they still have that. I thought Super Armo was going to have something where, like, oh, that spring is not going to catch you anywhere. It's just going to be a bottomless pit. And I'm just going to be very upset. These pinball physics, bro. Like, one thing about this freaking game, I will never, ever say is good, is pinball. I think this is probably the worst pinball I've ever played. Look at this. I can't. Alright, no lie, I'm holding up this entire time. Like, oh, there's those assholes there? Oh, my teammates came back. Hella. Oh, wait, what did happen? Alright, no, there we go. Right. Alright, up here.
Got it.
Alright, come here. Come here. There we go. That was it. Okay. I've always done this. I never actually hopped on the, never hopped on the actual things themselves. God, if there was Crusher Death, that'd be stupid.
Here we go.
Alright, go Knuckles, go! There's also a new, there's technically a new mod that's out. I think it's either out or it's coming out. And what it does, and, it's a Project M mod. And it's based on the one I have, so it's like, look, I don't think it's anything, like, super different. But it makes the character models look like they came out of Smash 4. And I'm not gonna lie, that looks kinda dope from what I've seen. I'm going to actually see if I can, like, do that as another series. It's like, keep doing what I'm doing. Oh, you. Did I activated that? Okay. Oh yeah, I'm originally supposed to have invisibility there, but it's super hard mode. This is hardcore. Alright, I'm destined to die at least once. I'm already fully leveled up with every character. Nice. Alright, more bingo on the table. I wonder if they still got aerial bingo in this one. Oh god, I'm going too fast. Help! 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 Okay, that works too. Alright, one. Ugh. Oh yeah, there's probably hella bottomless bits here. Oh god. Alright. Finally, I actually hit that one. I'm not gonna get them all. Oh, I almost did. Oh no, I missed the three. Never mind, I'm stupid. Alright. I think we're at least halfway, I hope. Because so in super hard mode, these levels seem to drag. But you know what? After Lost World 3DS came out, this game, like, the levels don't feel as long. They're still long as hell, but they don't feel as long as that stupid game. Lost World 3DS, for some reason, took, like, Frozen Factory Act 3. Frozen Factory Act 3. We don't, oh! That was close. There we go. And let's stop that. Let's have Tails fly up here because I'm scared. Got it. Knuckles, take care of that. Sonic can do this. There we go. What the hell's back there? That's new to me. That's the pinball thingy. Huh? Oh, what the hell is this? I'm assuming there's nothing up here. Am I mistaken? Oh, God. Alright. There's nothing up here. I don't know if, like, there's... Ah! My bad. I don't know if there's, like, a switch or something. Thank you, Tails.
There's more?
Oh, yes. There's definitely more. Wait, what the hell was that? Alright. I'm just gonna be safe, and I'm going to kill everything here. Because why not? Hopefully, last time, I forgot to mention this, by the way. Last time, for some reason, my audio got out of the same way. I can destroy these, right? Oh, yeah, I can destroy these. Okay, give me 1 second. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. That makes it a lot safer instead of just, okay, let's freaking pull out some type of horse shit. Like Nabisco, hey, fuck Nabisco. Just daily reminder. I have to say it now. Nabisco, please sponsor me. Imagine just like, don't you hate them? Hey, at the end of the day, their products are stupid. But their Oreos are flames. Regular Oreos. The chocolate ones are pretty decent too. It kind of loses its luster whenever you do double stuff or triple stuff. Or mega stuff. And that's just too much cream, alright? And that's not even real cream, I don't think. That's like some artificial horseshit! Oh! Oh, how did I do that? So I'm not liking this. Okay. Stick to the side. There you go. Ugh. I have to like go to the side there. Oh god. I'm like moving left and right as best as I can. Like, I'm trying my hardest here. I wonder if there's an area. I think we're almost done anyway. I think there's an aerial bingo at the end of this. I think. Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay. Did I do it? Yeah! Super hard mode aerial bingo. It's time. I'm not going to get anything. Watch this.
All right. Aerial bingo.
Oh, I did. Lit. We in there. Thank you guys for watching. I will be back here the next day with Rail Canyon and Bullet Station. You guys have a good day. This is Ultra Dan 24, and I will see you guys in the next video. Take care, everybody.